I see you. I'm looking at you, and you're looking at me. Well, you're looking at a screen, a two-dimensional representation of me. But let's pretend that we're here, together. What are you going to do this year? That thing that maybe you thought that you were going to do before, but then you couldn't, or you didn't, or something happened, and fuck, just, we're so close, but then you couldn't. How about now? Here's the truth. Here's something they're not going to tell you. They're going to say, you got to wait for the motivation. You got to be motivated. You got to get up. You got to do it. You got to do these things. And it's, they say it and you go, man, if only it was that easy. It's not that easy, because the truth is sometimes the motivation's not going to come and you're just going to have to do it anyway. So how about today we decide, regardless if we have any motivation or inspiration to do anything, you're going to fucking do that thing. Get out there and do the thing. As long as it's a good thing.